Hey, what's going on everybody? This is the Battlefield 3 video comparing the HD pack which you install to your hard drive on the Xbox 360, comparing it to as if you don't have it installed, any differences on which you will see. This will probably be best viewed in high definition if your computer can handle it, as you can see the major and minor differences. Now, you're probably asking yourself, Lupo, what the heck is a content pack, especially a content pack that's in HD? And the purpose of it, I'm going to explain to you, is one, you got installed to a hard drive because it is bigger, it's 1.5 gigabytes in size, and reason number two, this game was originally meant for PC, but people had great demand to bring it to consoles on Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3. Now you must understand, these consoles are from 2005 and 6. PC's constantly evolving with new cars and whatnot, so they had to reduce the way in which this game ran, reducing frame rate and texture details. Now without the HD content, you will have reduced texture and details in the environment. And what I mean by this is literally, some scenes will have more objects than another if you have the HD content in versus if you don't. So you'll see in the comparison coming up. As you'll notice here, you'll see more details on the HD pack installed screen versus the non. You may not, but I'll be quiet now so you can watch this and experience the difference.
What's going on?
18 hours ago, I get a call from Homeland Security saying there's a Marine in detention I need to talk to. Some story about a terror plot in New York, and the Marine claims he has information to stop it. Now, the best part is, he says it's gonna happen today. So here we are.
Now, you're probably sitting there saying, those look exactly the same. I'm not gonna install this. This is a waste of time. And your answer is partially correct. That is because it was a theatrical scene, and those apply not to the theatrical scenes at all, but to actual gameplay. I was just giving you guys a little sneak peek of the campaign. And now I will be doing what you came here for, is to see HD versus non-HD texture pack installed or content pack. So sit back and enjoy.
Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter.
Misfit Red 3, this is Misfit Actual. Be advised you are crossing the LMD in 2 mics. Over.
Copy that.
Yo, does anyone else really not get what the fuck we're doing here?
Quit being a fucking hippie, Montez.
I'm just saying, bro. If this is about the PLR, we should be in Iran, not Iraq.
They're crossing borders, dog. PLR's the right people, all right? They don't make them any righter.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. We have a situation developing here. Get your team dismounted and into the staging area ASAP.
This is 1-3. Copy out.
What the fuck are we stopping here for? Our objective's 20 clicks north of here.
I don't know, Montez. Yeah, let's get out on the road. Okay, let's go. Move.
I guess we're late to the party. Where's the LT?
Hang a right up here.
Hey, you ever ask yourself how this part of the world gets so fucked up all the time?
I just work here, Dave.
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of...
Now, if you couldn't notice the key differences between the two, I'm going to compare quick segments of each one, labeling them for you to see, so you can see the major differences between the two with full screen now.
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of... Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension.
Thank you for watching. Dropping a like down below is more than appreciated, as it not only helps me out, it helps my channel, and if you subscribe, it's free. It'll help you stay updated with my videos. So thanks guys for watching. Beyond appreciated. You guys are awesome. So thanks for watching. My name's Lupo. Expect some more soon.